Okay, we're at number two, Taylor Court at Yarangan. I'm just going to have a look at the storm water here. So this is heading off Taylor Court back towards the garage, the front corner of the garage at number two. I've already been having a look at the sewer and I can't get the camera into it anywhere without removing fixtures. So at the moment I've just got that filling up to test it for watertight, but I don't think we're going to be able to get a camera survey on the sewer without, as I say, removing fixtures. I've tried to go around a couple of the traps, but they're just too tight. The camera's going to get stuck or broken if I try and force it around the traps. So we'll see how the water test goes. Hopefully that holds out and will tell us that the sewerage system's all watertight. But unfortunately, we're not going to be able to see if there's any knuckles or expanders in there at this stage. But obviously, if it fails the water test, we'll have to do some more investigations, but hopefully that should be all good. But this stormwater is looking all good obviously so far. So this is now going alongside the garage there. I'm not going to get around that one either, I don't think. Okay, well I'll go and have a look from the downpipe coming back down and we'll see if we can spot any expanders. It doesn't look like there's going to be any, but we will chuck the camera down the downpipes and have a look, and then obviously put this system on test as well. It all looks to be from what we can see. Okay. Okay, so this is we're going through the clean the lens, but we'll go through this downpipe at the front. If you were looking from the road to the front right hand corner of the house, and we'll see if we can see if there's any knuckles or expanders in this.
you going?
G'day, how are you, mate?
Good, good. Hey, do you do relining?
Yeah.
Can I grab a card off you? You get the same one as me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Mine was that.
Okay, so again, we're going to be very restricted with access even into the storm water as well, but saw going down that downpipe, there weren't any expansion joints in the system, but again, we'll give it a test and see how it holds for watertight. Okay, so now we're just going to have a look at this other storm water pipe that goes to the front of that. To the tank there, that's watertight. We've got an above ground tank and it's our charge system, and it's at water's holding steady at spill level into the tank. It's all watertight. Okay, and that's actually into the downpipe. That's the elbow at the bottom of the downpipe, front left corner. Mil reducer right there. Now the pressure will be coming from the downpipes along that left hand side of that. Okay, so we're just around the left hand side here by the ORG. As I say, I've tried to get the camera through here, but it's going to snap the cable or get stuck if we go too far. But you can see it's holding water. It's been on test all that time that we've been cameraing the downpipes, the storm water, and so that's all holding good. So there's no leaks in the sewerage line, but I know there's no knuckle and expander off the disconnector trap itself. So that's about all I can tell you with that one. I can't say whether any of the lines do or not, to be honest, but I can tell you that they don't leak.